In the Victorian era, the language of flowers was a highly popular means of sending cryptic messages throughout flower arrangements.
Each herb meant something different.
Parsley meant to remove bitterness.
And rosemary signified love and fidelity.
Sage represented strength and wisdom.
And thyme meant courage and happiness.
It was a 19th century version of giving a Valentine's Day card.
I think I'll just stick to giving a card.